Hi students, welcome to Justin NCERT Solutions. In this video, we are going to see 600 maths chapter 6 exercise 6.2 second question. The question is, use number line and add the following numbers. They are given totally 6 sums are there. We are going to find answers by using the number line. The first number is 9 plus minus 6. We have to find answer by using number line. So, we will draw the number line first. Here, we start at 0. From 0, right hand side positive number, left hand side negative number. So we will write the numbers 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9. Then left hand side negative numbers minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, minus 4. Now 9 is here. First number is 9. So from 0, we have to jump to 9. First number is 9, so we jumped into 9. Now, minus 6 is there, negative number, so we have to move left hand side 6 steps. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We reach the number 3 in 6 steps. So the answer is 3. 9 plus minus 6 is equal to 3. And now we are going to solve part B sum. 5 plus minus 11. From 0, right hand side, positive number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Left hand side, negative numbers minus 11, minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, minus 4, minus 5, minus 6, minus 7, minus 8. Now, 5 plus minus 11. From 0, first we have to move to 5. From 0 to 5. Then, minus 11 is there, we have to move left hand side 11 steps. So from here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. So in the 11th step, we reach number minus 6. So the correct answer is minus 6. 5 plus minus 11 is equal to minus 6. And then part C. Minus 1 plus minus 7. We will draw the number line first. From 0, right hand side positive number, left hand side negative number. Minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, minus 4, minus 5, minus 6, minus 7, minus 8, minus 9, minus 10. So first number is minus 1. From 0 we moved to minus 1. Then from here minus 7, again minus number is there. We have to move left hand side. So left hand side we are jumping 7 steps. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So in the 7th jump we reached number minus 8. So the answer is minus 8. Then part D. From 0 right hand side positive number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Left hand side negative number minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, minus 4, minus 5, minus 6. Now minus 5 plus 10 is there. We have to from 0 to minus 5. First jump 0 to minus 5. Then from here we have to move plus 10 is there. This is positive number, so we have to move right hand side. So from here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. In 10th move, we reach number 5. So the answer for the given number, minus 5 plus 10 is equal to plus 5 is answer. Then, part E. Here, minus 1 plus minus 2 plus minus 3. From 0, right hand side positive number 1, 2, 3, 4. Left hand side negative number minus 1. Minus 2, minus 3, minus 4, minus 5, minus 6, minus 7, minus 8, minus 9. Now from 0, minus 1, then minus 2. Again we have to move 2 steps left hand side because this is negative number. 1, 2. Then from again this is negative number, minus 3. So we are moving left hand side again 3 steps. 1, 2, 3. So we reached number minus 6. So the answer for the given sum is equal to minus 6. Then last question, part F. Minus 2 plus 8 plus minus 4. You will write the positive numbers right hand side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Left hand side negative number. Minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, minus 4, minus 5. Now, minus 2 is the first number. So from 0, we will jump to minus 2. First step. Next, from minus 2, next number is positive number 8. We have to move right hand side 8 steps. 1, 2, we will move from here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. In the 8th step, we move number 6. Now, again, we have to move minus 4. Left hand side, we have to move 4 steps. So, now we are moving left hand side 4 steps. 1, 2, 3, 4. So when we moved left hand side, we reached number 2. So the correct answer for F question is plus 2 is answer. Okay, that's all students. Kindly give your suggestions in the comments box. Share this video to your friends and subscribe our channel. Thank you.